It's already been found.
Oh, tail feathers. Sorry it took me so long getting here, Sheriff.
That's all right, Peck. The important thing is Tio's got his lucky hat and is ready to play checkers again.
Sheriff Callie! Sheriff Callie! My brother Buster is stuck in a tree!
Don't worry, little one. Peck and I'll get him down. Let's go, Deputy.
All right, we're back in action.
Giddy up,
Clementine. Come on, we gotta go. This is no time for snacking. Wait a minute. Maybe it is. Clementine, want a carrot? That's it, girl. Faster.
Faster, faster, faster. Peck wants Clementine to go faster.
This is what you call fast.
Come on, don't worry. I gotcha.
Okay.
Sheriff? Oh, yay. Buster, you're okay.
Doggone it. Don't tell me I'm late again.
It's okay, Peck. You can help me next time.
That's mighty kind of you, Sheriff, but you and I both know I'll probably be late next time, too. On account of good old Slowpoke, you know who. Oh, shucks, Clementine. You've got your good traits, but sometimes I wish you could go fast. Think what a great deputy I'd be. You and I get along at a leisurely pace, but things would be different if you